everybody. We're North Point Worship. It's good to see you. And I got to say, I've been watching these guys from my dad chair at my house this week, uploading and doing the live stream stuff. And that's been incredible. Yeah. Led me right from the dad chair. So we hope you're doing well. Hope you're staying safe. I will say our house, my wife Jamie and I, we have four kids. And our dog just had 11 puppies, by the way. Yeah, our friends Matt and Abby have them right now. They're amazing people. Get them in a few days. Anyway, things are a little wild at our place. And, you know, just sitting on the porch this morning in my own time with Jesus, just reminded of his peace that's available to us. And really, really thankful for that. I don't know where you are today. Again, I watched all kinds of stuff from the music community, worship community, all over the country this week, and social media like actually became something that was really helping me this week. You know, it was like actually healthy. It was awesome. But I read this morning outside on the front porch, brought my big Bible. Jesus is talking to the disciples in John 14. I memorized this verse a different way a while back, and I saw this. I love what Jesus said to the disciples, John 14, 27. He said, "I'm leaving you with a gift," which is really sweet. You know, the gift giver, Jesus, is amazing. "I'm leaving you with a gift, peace of mind," come on, "and heart," peace of mind and heart. "And the peace I give you is a gift the world cannot give." You know, so don't be troubled. And don't be afraid. I can tend to be an anxious kind of soul. Like, some of y'all know that. Me and you talked about this a lot. The past few years, God's been teaching me a bunch about putting him at the center of my life. Not just first, but making him everything. Sometimes having to reposition my heart and my mind to put him there. Because he's God and he's bigger than our problems, you know? So hopefully this time can be that for you. It can be encouraging, you know, from our house to your house. Truthfully, our friend Tori and Mandy's house, they opened up their house. They're really brave to let us in here, period, because we're crazy. Don't knock this lamp over that candle. Don't burn the place down. But we're really happy to be here and hope this time can encourage you. We're just going to enjoy the presence of the Lord together. Thank you, dude.
Oh, Yeah, I just feel like that's the invitation from our Heavenly Father right now in the midst of the crazy time. I need that. If I want to get through this on the other side and not completely go crazy, or even just serve my family well in the midst of this, I've got to take that posture, and I love that. Just singing that right now, I know I need that. And I think that is the invitation of Jesus to abide in Him, to rest in Him. That Jesus is enough. He is in control. He's all we need. Everybody said together.
Amen.
Y'all, thanks for joining with us. Thanks for worshiping with us. We will be around this week. I think tune in next is Tuesday night, 8 p.m. We'll see y'all.